15 seconds to go on the power play. Kesler scores! Puck ricocheted right to him. Ryan Kesler put it in, a goal on the two-man advantage, and the Canucks open the scoring for the 28th time this year.
Block shots, and the Bruins block shots 5-on-3, and a lot of times you get a lucky break. A block shot, and it goes the other way. This time a block shot goes right to Ryan Kesler. Canucks move it around. Puck goes wide. And Kelly gets in front, goes right to Ryan Kesler, and he wastes no time with the wrist shot to beat Tim Thomas. Chris Kelly goes down and goes off his backside right to Ryan Kesler, who gets it by Seidenberg and then Thomas.